the daughter forever. What if this was that moment, that chance we're taking? History in the making.
Hey, y'all. So, I guess you guys are gasping by my tears. I am pregnant. I did a live recording, but I haven't decided if I want to put it up yet. Kind of got cut off at the end, so if you guys want to see it, let me know. I just did this like 2 minutes, and I just told my boyfriend, and he's so excited. So, we're due sometime in May. I'm trying. We don't want to tell anybody till we hear a heartbeat. So you guys are the only ones that are gonna know. Oh my God, you guys. Here I am thinking, I can't get pregnant and it happens. I am so happy right now. There are sad tears, there are happy tears. But, oh, God, I'm so excited. I'm going to be a mom. And, so we're going to wait till after the, either the first ultrasound or the, I don't know when we're going to wait. Probably after the first ultrasound, whenever that happens. Just so we know that everything's okay with the baby, because I did have a miscarriage before. But look how dark the pregnant line is. Compared to the other line. That pregnant line is so dark. I knew I was pregnant. I'm so happy. Alright, I'm gonna make a second part where I talk normal. Okay, y'all, so it's kind of funny that I got pregnant on this cycle, because in the mid of the cycle, like towards the middle, when we were supposed to be BDing, our work schedules were so messed up that we didn't get to BD as much as I wanted to. And I was telling him, you know, I know we're both busy and I know you're tired when I get home, but if you want this baby, we have to try. I mean, next month you gotta promise me we're gonna try. I'm like, 'cause it's just not gonna happen this month. And so then we BD'd a couple days late. And oh my God, you guys, I don't know if it happened earlier, because we missed the two best days, but I guess they weren't the best days. I guess maybe we were doing it wrong all along. Oh my God, I just keep staring at it. I think after so long, you start to feel like, you know, I've only been on here for 4 months of trying, but we have been trying for almost a year and like 2 months, so it's been a hard time after we lost that baby to get pregnant. So I really feel like I deserve this. I'm so happy. I just keep staring at it. Oh my God, you guys. Thank you for watching and supporting me. And I am going to make a third little part because I got a couple baby things today and presents for my neighbors, and I really want to show them to you guys because they're really cute. Alright, y'all. I'm gonna make one more part and then I'm gonna upload this. Bye. Hey guys, so I wanna show you what I got my neighbors. I'm still kinda in shock with all this, so this will kinda keep my mind off it for a minute. They have a little girl who is 2 and a little boy who's gonna be 1. So it's his birthday, but my mom always, when we were little, got the other kid something too. I always got a present on my sister's birthday. So I wanted to just think of her too, because she's adorable. And I love little girl stuff. I love Hello Kitty. And so I got her this little Hello Kitty shirt. I thought it was so cute. And she's a 2T now, but it's a 3T because I got long pants. So I figure she'll be able to wear it in the fall. And that was $5.50. I just went to Walmart to get them some clothes on clearance. And then these were $3.88. And I think they match so perfect. She's gonna be so cute in that. And then, on a little side note, she loves sippy cups. She calls them woggies. So, I got her a little pink and purple woggy. All right, then for the birthday boy, who I'm going to get him a toy. I just couldn't find one I liked there. So, he is wearing a 24-month. He's a big boy. So, I got this on clearance for $3. It's a little Buzz Lightyear shirt. And I think that the pants I got were $2.50. And they have green going down the side. So I thought even though they were black, I thought they looked pretty cute with that. And then I got him this to finish off the summer. And it was $2.50, and he can wear it lounging around the house. His dad loves like skulls and stuff, so. These were $2.50 too. Just some little sportsy shorts. And I got this shirt to go with them. Some skulls, man, how cute is that? So yes, they are spoiled rotten by their neighbor who loves them. All right, and then I'm going to attach my stuff I got for me. All right, bye. Most important thing of all, my insurance doesn't kick in till next month at my work. So I don't know if I'm going to have to go through an MIHP program or something else, but I got some of these. You can never be too early. You can never be, I just want to start taking them today. And then, I'm going to open them up because I think they're cute. These were $4.47, so I kind of splurged, but it's really hard to find unique unisex prints, so I had to get them. They are 0 to 6 month Nook. Look at them! Look at those, you guys. Aren't they just the coolest? I think they're awesome, so I'm really excited about these ones, and then I'm excited about the other pack, which was cheaper. It's weird that the bigger size were cheaper. These were $3.47. They're both BPA free, so. Look at that. Isn't that cute? Sweet. And lime green, baby. Okay, y'all, I'll attach some pictures to the end, but I'm kind of just in a surreal moment right now. Kind of flipping out. But I love you guys. Thanks for watching and making me feel special and giving me hope. All right, bye y'all.